regulatory frameworks will also be put in place, but before putting those regulatory measures, I think it's also very important that we have full understanding of the potential and we try to enable the market and then focus more on the regulatory aspects as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ms. Aisha. Now I would like to invite Mr. Amar Jaffrey on the stage so that he